Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video, and tonight it is a big one in the Euro 2024 qualifiers. It is Scotland against Spain at Hampden Park Stadium. Just walking to Hampden, the now, should get there in about 10 minutes time, so I'll see you all when I get to Hampden. Thank you. Here we go into Hampden for Scotland against Spain. And I've made it to my seat ahead of Scotland against Spain. I'll see you all in the lead up to kick off here at Hampden. So this is the Spain team for tonight. Kepa, Pedro Porro, Eric Garcia, I think, Martinez, Gaia, Rodri. Getting to see Rodri, that is good, especially being a Man City fan, it's my English team. Marino, Ceballos, Oray Azabal, Joselu and Pino. Solid bench as well. Your Scotland team now as well, Gunn, Porteous, Hanley, Tierney, Hickey, McGregor, McTominay, McGinn, Robertson, Christie, Dykes. Don't know how to feel about that. Hopefully Scotland can get the win, although it probably would be a miracle if we win tonight. How come the Scotland team onto the pitch at Hampden? Big game tonight in the Euro 2024 Germany qualifiers. We're already off to a winning start. Could we pick up another win tonight at home? How come the Spain team onto the pitch at Hampden now? There'll be lots of their fans about Hampden today. Some in the home end, as you can see, Spain flags surround Hampden and that little corner that they're meant to be in, but some have came in the home end. See y'all in the lead up to kick off here at Hampden. Come on, Scotland! In go the Spain team ahead of the match, and now in go the Scotland players. Not long to go, only 15 minutes to go at Hampden. Spain lineup being announced. Not going to film much of the Spain one as I've already read it out. Sorry, it was David Garcia, not Eric Garcia. I'm an idiot. Now for the Scotland team. Good P-match buzz at Hampden. Minutes to go at Hampden. Scotland!
Spain.
I didn't even see the goal, but I got it on video. Oh, well. They're in again. Offside. Okay.
Spain.
Man of Scotland!
Spain 2-0.
Two subs for Scotland.
Aaron Hickey
coming on for Scotland. Nathan Patterson coming on. John McGinn going off, Lewis Ferguson coming on as well. Getting nerve-wracking now at Hampden. Oh, hopefully we can get it over the line, please. Oh, yes. Get away! Oh, it'd be so good for Scotland to win after saying it would be a miracle at the start of the video. What a night this has been so far at Hampden. Be so good if Scotland get the win over the line, man. Offside. Oh no.
Come on.
That surely does it. Depends on how much I did, but. Looks like Scotland will win this one. Lyndon Dykes coming off. Imagine this will be Warren Shankland probably. We'll see you in a minute. Yep, Warren Shankland. 6 minutes added. At Hampden. 6 minutes.
We must remain.
We must remain. I apologise for my voice and everything, but oh, it's just such a good feeling to be beating Spain at Hampden. Corner Spain. Gavi delivers into the box. Away, but not fully yet. Anyway. can hear, it's going to be insane. Oh, what a win! First of all, what a win at Hampden tonight. Unbelievable scenes, the goals, the celebrations. The celebrations when Scotland won a corner, when we defended. Nothing sums up the game tonight. My voice is gone. Oh, so good. Thank you everyone so much for watching. Drop a subscribe, drop a like. See you all soon. Goodbye.